You are under 50 years old and work for long hours every day? Then you have more chances of having a stroke. Did you know that? According to research published on the website of the American Heart Association, long daily workloads may be a risk factor for strokes. Strokes happen when there is a blockage or rupture of the vessels that take blood to the brain, causing paralysis in the area that didn't receive adequate blood circulation. This study was done with 200,000 people by collecting data related to the occurrence of strokes, including factors such as age, gender, smoking habits, and hours of work. The workload was considered long when it exceeded 10 hours a day for at least 50 days a year. After analyzing the data, the researchers noticed that individuals under 50 years that had long workloads for years were more prone to suffer from strokes. This is a wake-up call to workaholics, since an excessive workload increases by 29% the chances of having a stroke, and the risk increases with time. If the workload stays the same for more than 10 years, the risk of stroke jumps to 45%. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends to help the channel. However, according to French researcher Alexis Descata, an expert in professional diseases at the hospital Raymond Poincaré, Paris, it is still unknown for sure if the strokes are a direct consequence of workload or type of work done. According to him, some activities directly affect cardiovascular function, heart rate, and coagulation. Alternated or night shifts, those that happen after 10 p.m., are proven to be more harmful to our health, as they affect our biological clocks, the circadian rhythm. Some work functions stimulate unhealthy habits, like smoking, sedentary lifestyle, unhealthy eating habits, and excessive alcohol consumption. Problems with insomnia are also common. Descata adds that his next studies will analyze the link between excessive work and other cardiovascular diseases and exactly how people are affected, both directly and indirectly. Only then will it be possible to plan an efficient prevention method. Now, the French researcher and his team aim to further their studies to understand if it is the cognitive or the physical load, or both, that affect our health and if they are linked with how we deal with the situation. Tell us, how many hours do you work per day? How are your eating and wellness habits? Has your workload stayed the same for the last 10 years? If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.